Okay, I got a really interesting commission. I got a commission for a guy that lives in Hawaii, and he was on a sailboat one day. It was following a typhoon that they had the day before, and they were coming into Pearl Harbor, and he was swamped by a 30-foot wave, and the ship almost capsized, and the sailboat almost capsized. It was a really interesting story. Well, he's commissioned me to paint a scene commemorating that event. So this should be very interesting. I'm going to start this off with my blue background. I'm going to use cobalt blue. She wants outside. Gotta put our background on here. Thank you. light blue.
Actually, I'm gonna use gray.
Oh, I got her. Took some light gray and I mixed this blue in with that. This is supposed to be the remnants of a stormy sky, so. White. Now you can see how there's a little bit of a lighter color because I blended that white in at the bottom. So what I'm going to do is take my brush across.
Now that we are beyond warning that might happen, I have questions.
give it a hint of some clouds. Soften the edges. And what that does is it creates a soft compression of some clouds back there. If you ever notice, after a storm, those lingering storm clouds that fade off into the distance. I'm not concerned about the bottom of this canvas because that's going to be water. So I'm not concerned about detailing down here. Go a little lighter.